I'm gonna open it up to you guys after I ask one just last softball question, which is I'd like to know something about you outside of Facebook. You have more money, you have enough money to afford any product or experience the world has to offer. At the same time, your own privacy is presumably somewhat constrained. I mean, I can't imagine it's easy to go out to a movie or something like that. So
movies are easy, it's dark.
Okay. So what do you do to relax? I mean, novels, TV?
I mean, I hang out with friends. We're pretty grounded, I think. I mean, I try to not, try not to do a lot of things that you would probably only be able to do if you had a huge amount of money. I want to be able to serve people and build services that people like for a long time. I'm 29, right? I hope to be doing this for a long time. I want to stay in touch, and I think the best way to do that is by having pretty fundamentally human experiences, and the best way to do that is just to keep friends around you and people who are grounded. And I mean, my wife is probably the core of that for me, and she's super grounded. I mean, she actually finished college, but then.